More on that breaking news out of Mystic, Connecticut. Right now, we just got this video into our newsroom. This is very much an active fire. Our sister station, WTNH, is on the scene right now. We will continue tracking this story and bring you the latest details on 12 News this morning.